Now let's take a look at the hardware security support in iOS devices. Each iOS device has a dedicated AES-256 crypto engine built into the direct memory access path between the flash storage and the main system memory. This makes file encryption highly efficient. Recall that AES-256 means that the key length is 256 bit. The device's unique ID or UID and the device group ID or GID are AES-256 bit keys fused or compiled into the application processor and secure enclave during manufacturing. This means that no software or firmware can read them directly. They can see only the results of encryption or decryption operations performed by the dedicated AES engines implemented in Silicon using the UID or GID as a key. This is an important feature because the keys are stored securely in the hardware. The UIDs are unique to each device and are not recorded by Apple or its suppliers. The GIDs are common to all processors in a class of devices. For example, all devices using the Apple A8 processor. The GIDs are used for tasks such as delivering system installation and updates. Again, a unique feature of iOS devices is that the UID and GID keys are directly burned into silicon, and they can be only accessed by the crypto engine. And the crypto engine itself is part of the hardware.